Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will learn how to install the current Eclipse version. Eclipse comes pre-installed with Java, so we don't need to install Java before installing Eclipse. So let's start with installing Eclipse. Go to the web browser. I am using Chrome. You can use any web browser. On Google, type Eclipse and press Enter. On pressing Enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. It will directly take you to the download link. This is the link. Go below. Herein the current version is visible. Okay. Click on download. Now click download here. Now Eclipse will download. Here it is. We downloaded the exe file. Now right click and click open. Minimize. The installation started. Here in Eclipse is visible for Java, for C++ developers, for PHP developers. Okay, but we want for Java, so I'll just click on here. And on clicking, you can see it automatically took the Java version. Okay, I'll go for the following available for Eclipse right now. And it will get installed in the following location. It will create a start menu entry and a desktop shortcut. Okay, now click install. Accept now, this is the agreement. Now the installation will begin. Let's wait. Now select the following, always trust all content. Yes, I accept the risk. Click trust you selected. The installation is complete. Click launch. We also have a desktop shortcut now. Click launch. Workspace, you need to select a workspace. It is a place wherein all your projects, files, plugins and resources will get saved. Keep it as default. You can copy this, we will check later. And select use this as default so that you don't need to select this again and again while creating a new project. Click launch. Here it is. Close this. Now let us quickly create a first project. You can directly click here or go to file. Click new. Select Java project. Add the project name. Let's say I'll add Amit application. Execution environment, keep the default. It will get saved in the following default location. That is in our workspace. Right? Rest keep as it is and click next. Now click finish. Here is our project. Okay, now right click and add a new. Go to new, add a new class in your project, Java project. Herein add the name of your class, that is we will go for demo. Package, let's say I'll type com.studiopedia. Public static void main, which is fine. We are creating a simple application. Click finish. Click finish. Now we have a demo.java, okay, inside our com.studiopedia package. Now let us print something. We have everything else. This is our package com.studiopedia, so it is visible here. Always remember, the name of the class should be equivalent to the name of the file, else there will be an error. Now let me print something using system.out.println. Now I'll type whatever I want to print. Okay. Now go to file, click save. Save all. Right click and click on run as. And select Java application. The output is visible. Here it is. This is what we printed. Successfully. Okay, now let us check the location. Now I saved the workspace location, so I'll right click and paste it. Here it was, workspace, press enter, and the workspace will have our projects. I told you, here it is, Amit application. Go to source, go to com.studiopda, that is our package, and here is a demo.java file. So guys, in this video we saw how we can easily run our first Java project on Eclipse after installing it. Thank you for watching the video.